community. Make sure you make some noise.
Let's go, baby!
Yo!
I got some questions.
Oh no, I can't do Clarence's question. Off the top. What inspires you to put on these events?
Everyone in Brisbane inspires me. Hell yeah, all you guys.
Hey, why'd you leave Bris Vegas?
And his mean ones.
You want what?
Yeah, so I'm preparation for this battle. Wow. What kind of exercises were you doing?
Squats.
On a serious note, what does it mean to be Clarence's friend? I know you guys know each other since the early days, and you've grown with each other as friends and also for your dance. So what does it mean to you now that you see him running his own events?
Oh. All right. So like Chris said, I've known Clarence since nine? Yeah, nine. And yeah, Clarence was a little chubby kid. Kevin did the great class. Kevin did this belly wobble thing. No, but like, seriously, he's grown up a lot. And yeah, I don't know, like, he just really inspires me to be better. Because he's been traveling. We can tell every time we train on a Tuesday night that he has been training that whole week. There's constant progression. You know what I mean? And we don't want to be left behind. It's crazy, actually. Getting goosebumps. he's the man. Everyone give it up for Clarence.
Thanks for the kind words, buddy.
Oh, yeah, bro.
You also inspire me, bro. You're crazy, man.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Alright, is that good?
Yeah.
Woo! I'm ripped. Man, I wish I got those windmills. I'm sorry for all the b-boys out there. I wasn't training my windmills. I'm sorry. Alright, next up, let's go. We got Sam vs. Che, final.